G'day, how you going? I'm in downtown Changmai. It's about 7 a.m. and I'm going down to the market to have a look around and get some breakfast. The school kids are already going to school, which is interesting. It's first to build the park. But this is a fantastic town. Lots of things to see and do. Although it's going to be 37 degrees today and about the same tomorrow. And the next 6 or 7 days after that, there's going to be storms. So hopefully I'll hire a scooter today. And do a bit of riding in the storm, which should be good. So looking forward to doing a bit of exploring. And anyway, I'll just take you for a bit of a walk down through here. And have a look at some of the sights. Very good, thank you. I started to learn the lingo a little bit down here. Sawadee kap. That's hello. How are you going? And Konkun kwap is thank you. But anyway, that's about it. My knowledge at the moment. Lots of beautiful temples and everything through here. I'll have a look at them later. But first up, I'm going to grab myself a coffee. Back in with you soon. Anyway, I was going to take you through a stroll, through the market. This is the first time I've been here, so this should be interesting. So we'll have a look around, okay? Thank you. It's a pretty big market. Some more of the markets in the next few days. At this stage I'm going to go and find myself a coffee. But fascinating, beautiful smells in here, the food is wonderful, and yeah, very interesting.